Aww, animals.
Anyone got a light? A chimpanzee at a rundown zoo in China was caught on camera having himself a square. According to the paper, the smoke break took place at the Hefei Wildlife Park in China's Anhui province. Apparently, some D-bag decided to toss away his lit cig directly into the chimpanzee enclosure. A video filmed by a zoo visitor shows the chimp casually pick it up and then give himself a few drags. The male chimp then quickly gets bored and drops the cancer stick onto the ground. The 11-second video has since gone viral and caused widespread anger among the public, with many worried about the animal's health. But honestly, if you solely had to stare at annoying zoo-goers all day long, you'd probably want a few drags to calm the old nerves every now and then. A zoo spokeswoman responded to public criticism, saying that with tens of thousands of daily visitors and a staff of only 100 people, it was impossible to keep eyes on everyone. She also added that the zoo relies on tourists visiting the center to not act like animals. Good luck with that.